Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some Hyper Carry Plays. Only about 25% of you are subscribed, so make sure to click that big old button if you want some more good daily content. Let's hop back in with MF's perfect positioning. That was some big burst damage, but Facade's damage is more sustained. Especially with that new Rageblade Mythic, this dude is an arrow dispenser. Felios is deep behind enemy lines, but he has the perfect dueling guns. Red and white, let's fight.
AoE one shot! Let go!
Oh! I don't know if you can lift it. What's up?
Then I will do it.
Harold's health is dropping quick, and Anivia and Kai'Sa save their burst for the perfect time.
Yeah.
and with that Herald steal, she could probably push down the Sinhib by herself. This Jhin's AD is popping at 915, and it's not the only thing that's popping. This is the first shot. Shaco and Nico get caught invading the enemy red, now Samira and Ivern are chasing Pike out. But Pike is the hero of this play, hooking away and fully isolating Samira from the fight.
Now you're ready to prowl!
Fiz uma festinha aqui, tá?
Freeze! This Thresh's box placement is perfection in conjunction with the Make It Rain. Normally Twitches go Kraken on the AD route, but this Twitch is facing all squishies, so he can afford to go Gale Force for that little extra mobility over raw DPS. My guy's got 1106 AD, Hextech Soul, and Elder. Good luck. Stepbro and literally everyone give this guy cog. His spacing is nuts, making it look like he's got way more range than he should. Let it be known that this is not a viable pink ward spot, and if you're a healthy ADC, help your jungler tank a little bit. Mika Sitch's approach velocity is offering her the perfect amount of movement speed.
Yeah.
Everybody's focused on the junglers as they both converge on bot for this 3v3, but no one's giving enough attention to Kalista, which is fine by her. Watch Xerath for the greed. He walks past the wave to see if he can get just one cheeky interrupt, but this Ezreal is too quick on the trigger. This Ezreal is 1v2, but he's a king of baits. Watch the wave here. Thank you so much for watching. That's going to do it for today's episode, all on ADCs. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for some more good stuff like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.